Road Trippin'!
USA!
My country tis of the sweet land of liberty of the I've seen.
Nerdy by nature is road trippin'. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's go!
My country tis of thee, we went to see all 50 states. We just got in the car and drove really far. We took a lot of bathroom breaks in every single state. We saw a lot of really awesome stuff. So pack a bag, start the engine, buckle up, we're riding tough.
Let's do it!
Where to first? Oh, you know we gotta stop in the Big Apple.
New York's pizza was first rate. Connecticut is the nutmeg state. And Rhode Island, we saw a whale. Massachusetts, we walked the freedom trail. In Maine, the lobster we did try. New Hampshire's motto is live free or die. Vermont has tons of dairy cows. Ohio means beautiful river. Wow.
I had no idea.
Let's go. Michigan makes dope car parts. Kentucky's bluegrass warmed our hearts. Indiana is the Hoosier state. In Missouri, we saw the Midwest gay.
Come on.
In Illinois, we went to Chicago. In Kansas, we hid from a tornado.
Iowa's corn was better than ever.
Wisconsin had the freshest cheddar.
In Minnesota, it was super cold. In Nebraska, lots of beef was sold.
In South Dakota, we saw Mount Rushmore. North Dakota was right next door.
Montana had a real big sky. Washington's named for a super nice guy.
George Washington? That's my guy right there.
Oregon's fishing was really good. California's home to Hollywood.
Selfie.
In Nevada, we swam the Hoover Dam.
Arizona has snakes. Oh, man.
Watch out!
In Utah, we saw the Great Salt Lake.
But we didn't stay long, because we still had 23 states.
My country tis of thee, we went to see all 50 states. We just got in the car and drove really far. We took a lot of bathroom breaks in every single state. We saw a lot of really awesome stuff.
Awesome.
So pack a bag, start the engine, buckle up, we're riding tough.
In Idaho, there was a lot of snow.
In Wyoming, we ran from a buffalo.
Colorado had the dopest slopes.
In New Mexico, we used telescopes. Wow. The Texas chili was very hot. And Oklahoma was shaped like a pot. In Arkansas, we played with the poodle. In Tennessee, we visited GoNoodle.
What's up, Mr. Catman?
GoNoodle.
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 Mississippi, can you spell it? M-I-S-S-I-S-S-I-P-P-I. Wait.
That was pretty fun.
In Louisiana, we heard jazz play. In Alabama, we ate shrimp all day.
In Florida, there was tons of gators. And we were all like, see you later. See you later. Alligator.
Georgia was so nice and peachy.
South Carolina had sandy beaches. In West Virginia, there was cold for days. In North Carolina, we saw the Panthers play. Touchdown! In Virginia, clams were all we ate. D.C. was great, but it's not a state. Wait,
what? All right, I knew that. It's not a state.
In Maryland, we cast a fishing line. In Delaware's water gap was fun.
At the New Jersey shore, we found dope shells. In Pennsylvania, we saw the Liberty Bell.
Real quick, let's hit the airport. I know I didn't ask ya. We've got to see the last two states. Hawaii and Alaska.
My country tis of thee. Yep. We went to see all 50 states. Oh. We just got in the car and drove really far. We took a lot of bathroom breaks in every single state. We saw a lot of really awesome stuff.
Oh, me too, yeah.
So pack a bag, start the engine, buckle up. We're riding tough.
We're tough.
Who's got the gas money?
I do.
Hey, man, that was fun. We gotta do that again. Now, where y'all? I didn't mean right now. Why are y'all leaving? I didn't mean right now. All right, I'm coming.
My country tis of thee, sweet land of liberty of the I've seen.
Banana. Meatball.
Yeah.
Ooh.
turn it up.
Nerdy by nature.
Turn it up.
Patterns in the air, patterns everywhere. Patterns made of shapes, patterns made of grapes.
Yeah.
Patterns on the cheetah, patterns on my feeder. Patterns in the nap, patterns in this rap.
Oh. That's right.
Make a pattern, let's make a pattern. All right,
cool.
Make a pattern, let's make a pattern. Okay, here's one. Banana, banana, meatball. 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 Banana, banana, meatball.
You got it.
Turn it up now.
Make a pattern. Make a pattern. Let's make a pattern. All right.
Yeah,
make a pattern. Make a pattern. Let's make a pattern. Okay, here's one. Nod, clap, shake your hips. Nod, clap,
shake your hips, nod, clap, shake your hips, nod, clap, shake your hips, nod, clap, shake your hips, nod, clap, shake your hips.
Bring it back.
Come on, y'all. Make a pattern, make a pattern, let's make a pattern. All right. Make a pattern, make a pattern, let's make a pattern. Okay, here's one. Loud, loud, quiet, quiet. Loud, loud, quiet, quiet. Loud, loud, quiet. Loud, loud, quiet, quiet. Loud, loud, quiet, quiet. Loud, loud, quiet, quiet. Patterns when I walk, patterns when I talk. Patterns in my brain, patterns down the drain. Patterns on my nail, patterns on the snail. Patterns on the walls going straight into my eyeball. Labs and zigzags, stripes and spots. Spirals, tiles, tater tots. Everywhere I look, these patterns emerge. And then I start to get this funny urge to make a pattern, make a pattern. Let's make a pattern, alright. Make a pattern, make a pattern, let's make a pattern. Okay, last one. Elbow, stomach, stomach, elbow, 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 elbow, stomach, stomach, elbow.
Patterns in the air, patterns everywhere. Patterns made of shapes, patterns made of grapes. Patterns on a cheetah, patterns on my feeder. Patterns in the nap, patterns in his rack.
One more time.
Come on. Yeah. Make a pattern, make a pattern, let's make a pattern. All right. Make a pattern, let's make a pattern.
Jump up and down.
I'm like totally obsessed with patterns.
Oh yeah.
My nickname's actually Pattern.
Yeah, anywhere you look, you can see a pattern and point it right out. Just gotta be paying attention.
Xavier and Rasheem go to the beach.
All right, Rasheem. We gotta get to the beach stat, as in right now.
What's the rush, X?
We gotta make the beach volleyball game.
All right, put your seatbelt on. And let's roll.
Buckle yourself in, step on the gas, and drive! A dog, swerve right! Oh. Flippers, swerve left! Oh. A beach bag, swerve right! Oh. Who is bringing a pig to the beach? A sandcastle! Swerve left! Whoa. Hit the brakes!
Woo! That's close. That's
real close.
Go! A fuzzy kiwi! Swerve right! Whoa. A surfboard! Swerve right! Whoa. Hang ten, dude! An oyster with a pearl! Swerve left!
Whoa. I should have stopped and grabbed that pearl.
Speed up!
Slow down!
A volleyball! Swerve left!
Oh, I hope that's not the one you're using in your game!
Oh! A tropical smoothie! Swerve left! Shark! Hit the brakes!
That was a close one.
Go!
Sunscreen! Swerve left! Whoa. SPF 157! I had no idea it went up that high! Kayak! Swerve left! Whoa. He does realize that it needs to be in water, right? Cool shades! Swerve right! Whoa. Go! Faster! Yeah. Hit the brakes! Turtle crossing!
Whew. That's close.
It's real close.
Take your time, buddy.
Go! A snorkel and mask! Swerve left! What the? Hit the brakes! I want to know where he's going and where he came from. Go! Speed up! You're there!
Get your money right!
Blazer fresh.
Nutcracker.
Dollars to the sky.
Let's get
you
it.
You better get your money right.
Yeah, get your money right.
Get your money right.
Yeah, get your money right.
Green like a traffic light.
So you can get your money right.
Yeah, man, like a megabyte.
Yo, get your money right.
Pennies, nickels, and dimes are looking mighty far.
A penny's 1 cent. A nickel has five. A dime's 10 cents. And a quarter's 25. When it adds up to 100 cents,
you got a dollar, yo.
Yep. I got all of my money right. It's like I
won the lotto, yo.
I have 5 pennies that adds up
to a nickel.
But I need 10 nickels for a
50 cent pickle.
If I have 2 nickels, that's as much as a dime. 50 dimes is $5. $5, yo, I hit the big time.
Lincoln on the penny is the only one that's brown, but Tom, FDR, and George got the silver
too. You better get your money right.
Yeah, get your money right.
You better get your money right.
Yeah, get your money right.
Get green like a trap.
Come on, you can get your money right.
Get your million like a megabyte.
Yo, get your money right.
Think I'm getting better at stacking all this cheddar.
A stack of 25 pennies is worth a quarter. A stack of 5 nickels, same amount,
but it's shorter.
10 dimes and 4 quarters are worth a dollar bill. I got my money right, yo, I got mad financial skill. I need to buy deodorant for my armpit. $3.50, I would like to purchase it. I got $4, so how much do I get back? 50 cents a change, man, put that in your back, yeah.
Lincoln on the penny is the only one that's brown, but Tom, hey, hey, got the silver down.
You better get your money right.
Yeah, get your money right.
You better get your money right.
Yeah, get your money right.
What's it green like a traffic light?
Yeah, you can get your money right.
Get your million like a megabyte.
Yo, get your money right.
You better get your money right.
Yeah, get your money right.
Get your money right.
Yeah, get your money right.
What's it green like a traffic light?
So you can get your money right.
Million like a megabyte.
Yo, get your money right.
How much is a penny, yo?
1 cent.
One. How much is a nickel, though?
5 cents.
Five. How much is a dime worth?
10 cents.
I got a quarter in my man.
20, 25 cents.
Now I got 100 pennies.
You got a dollar.
Nickels, nerds, I got 20.
You got a dollar.
What about my 10
dime? Oh, yeah. You got a dollar.
Quarters is some sweet rhymes.
You got a dollar.
I got a dollar.
Yeah, get your money right.
Get your money
right. Yeah, get your money right.
You better get your money
right. Yeah, get your money right.
Chicken, your cheddar, your cheese, your mom.
You better get your money right. Yeah, get your money right.
You better get your money right.
Yeah, get your money right.
White and green like a traffic light.
So you can get your money right.
Money, money, money.
Yeah, go, go, go.
Get your money, get your money, get your money, better get your money right.
Four quarters,
get your money right,
20 nickels,
do the Harlem shake,
oh yeah,
get your money right,
shake the
change in your pocket, shake it all night.
Water,
water,
water, psycho.
Yeah, get out your seats.
Getting kind of thirsty in here.
Water, 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 water cycle.
Sing it.
Round and round and round goes the water cycle. Water, 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 water cycle. Come on, y'all, get down with the water cycle.
Let's do it. Here we go.
Precipitation.
Water falls down.
Accumulation.
Water gathers all around.
Evaporation.
Water rising from the ground.
Transpiration.
Plants sweat the water out.
Condensation.
Water turns into a cloud.
When the cloud gets heavy,
the water cycle just keeps going round.
Precipitation.
Water falls down.
Accumulation.
Water gathers all around.
Evaporation.
Water rising from the ground.
Transpiration.
Plants sweat the water out.
Condensation.
Water turns into a cloud.
When the cloud gets heavy,
what happens? It just keeps going round.
Oh, that's really dope, actually.
Water, 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 water cycle.
Oh.
Round and round and round goes the water cycle.
Yeah.
Water, 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 water cycle.
Water.
Come on, y'all, get down with the water cycle.
Precipitation.
We're talking rain, sleet, hail, snow. Oh, woo!
Accumulation
into rivers, oceans, and the ground, you know.
You know it.
Evaporation. That steam rising from the spout.
I'd love a spot of tea.
Transpiration.
Flowers and leaves and stems sweat the water out.
Condensation.
Drops appear on the side of your glass when water turns to a liquid from a gas.
Meow.
Water, 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 water cycle.
Yeah.
Round and round and round goes the water cycle. Water, 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 water cycle. Come on, y'all, get down with the water cycle.
One more time.
Precipitation.
Water falls down.
Accumulation.
Water gathers all around.
Evaporation.
Water rising from the ground.
Transpiration.
Plants sweat the water out.
Sweat. Condensation.
Water turns into a cloud.
And when the cloud gets heavy,
what happens?
You know, it just keeps going around and 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 around.
Okay, we get it.
Water, 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 water cycle.
Water.
Round and round and round goes the water cycle.
Cycle.
Water, 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 water cycle.
Yeah.
Come on, y'all, get down with the water cycle.
Woo.
Yeah. What's up, Mr. Catman?
I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle. Here is my spout.
Meow.
Hey, you let him in, didn't you?
Oh, yeah, yeah, I let him in.
See?
That was me. Give him a bowl of milk and make sure it don't evaporate.
I think I need a sip of water.
Get it from the cycle. Okay.
Do any of you nerds have an umbrella? This precipitation is dampening my fur. Meow.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch. It's time for lunch. Lunch. It's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch. Lunch. It's time for
eat a bunch, it's time for lunch. Now get
it. Lunch, eat some cheese, peas, broccolis, hey. Greens, beans, tangerines, oh. Jerky, turkey, stop your worky, stop. Lemon, lo mein, and lima beans, Beepin. Chicken fajita, hummus and pita, ravioli, guacamole.
What else?
Homemade cupcake, milkshake, earthquake, it's time to take a break for lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, it's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, it's time for lunch, not brunch.
My favorite subject.
Chicken leg, hard-boiled eggs, oh. Clams, hams, bread with jam, oh. Fish fillet, yogurt parfait,
yummy.
Crepes, grapes, sandwiches,
yummy, yummy.
Empanada, enchilada, veggie stew, honeydew.
PB&J!
Rap about food is making me hungry for lunch.
Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, get up to lunch, then take the plunge.
Why are we still singing when we could be eating?
Nutritious, delicious, auspicious, propitious, lunch. Let's eat.
Anybody got an extra spork? I lost mine.
Everyone feels emotion. And since we all feel them, it's good to get to know them and name them so then we can handle them.
That's why we're gonna take a mood walk.
Yes.
Word? We're gonna mood walk?
No, no, no. We're gonna mood walk.
Mood.
Not moonwalk.
Oh.
But, I mean, you don't have to feel the emotions. You just have to name them and then move with them.
Right.
And if at any time these emotions feel like they're too much, just take a pause and join back when you feel ready.
All right, come on. Let's walk in place together. Just casual, like you're chilling, a regular walk.
Now, I'm gonna name an emotion, and you walk like that emotion.
Got it, let's do it.
Walk like you're impatient.
Jittery steps. Walk side to side, then back. Crunched up face. Tight jaw. Wring your hands. Look at your watch. You are impatient.
Go back to neutral. Now, walk like you're happy.
Springy steps to up on toes. Smile on your face. Arms open to sides. You are happy.
Now go back to neutral. Walk like you're mad.
Loud stomps, tight hands, tense face, piercing eyes. You are mad.
Go back to neutral. Walk like you're excited.
Arms up and wide. Quick breath. Fingers spread wide and mouth open wide with eyebrows up. You are excited.
Okay, go back to neutral. Now, walk like you're calm.
Gentle, slow steps. Head looking forward, eyes open. Smooth breath, slight smile. Relaxed hands, you are calm.
Go back to neutral. Walk like you're sad.
Quiet, slow feet stepping, slumping shoulders, frown and droopy eyes. You are sad.
Go back to neutral. Walk like you're worried.
Tiptoe stepping, crunched brow, darting eyes, hands in front to protect yourself. You are worried.
Reset. Go back to neutral. Walk like you're eager.
Open arms. Feet step with energy. March all springy. Eyebrows up, smile. You are eager.
Go back to neutral. Walk like you're bored.
Saunter, sliding feet slowly like skating. Flat expression. Staring forward, arms just hang. You are bored.
Go back to neutral. Walk like you're brave.
Marching, hands open, ready to do something. head slightly up, eyes wide open, subtle smile. You are brave.
Nice walking, people.
Naming your moods and emotions helps us get to know them.
Cause that's what it's all about, being
Blaze of Fresh.
Woo! I got the feeling that today is a special day and we need to celebrate.
Now it's time to celebrate, to celebrate.
Yo, that's so great, let's not wait, let's celebrate. Undulate, move your vertebrae. Party activate, be a good time advocate. Move your body as we celebrate. And animate, congregate, culminate, demonstrate. Dance on down to the bare and straight. But there's one thing left to extrapolate. So come on, party people, let me hear you say.
Come on.
What are we celebrating?
Shout it out loud.
What are we celebrating?
Now it's time to celebrate.
Meditate or procrastinate. Let's appreciate. Let's celebrate. Undulate. Move your vertebrae. Strut the runway like a fashion plate. Let's see. Navigate, percolate, propagate. Save the date. Think of pay, tabulate. Tolerate, celebrate. Educate, elevate, instigate, motivate. Today's the day we celebrate. It feels so great to ask y'all.
What are we celebrating?
Shout it out loud.
What are we celebrating?
Hey, go clap.
Come on.
Go clap.
Come on.
Greetings and salutations, everybody. This is Sibo from Next Generation. I am also the choreographer of Blazer Fresh. And I am here with Blazer Fresh themselves. So let me introduce you to my peoples. This is OnStar.
Yeah, what's up?
Rasheen.
What's up, baby?
X on High. How you doing?
Hey,
and we're about to take you through some of the more famous dance steps that are out today. Ooh. Are you ready to join me? You ready to learn some new steps? I'm going to teach you how to do a step called the dab.
Look at my dab.
You know how to dab?
Look at my dab.
You know how we dab?
How we do it.
So I'm going to show you how to do the dab. So the first thing you want to do is you want to take one hand, you want to bring it up, you want to bring it down, and the other hand is going to go out to the side.
Okay.
One more time. Hand up, down, out to the side. Now you're gonna do both at the same time. So up, down. One more time. And up, down. Let's try it on the other side. Up, down. One more time. Up, down. Now this little fact that you need to know about the dab is it's not a step by itself, it's an exclamation point. So you put it at the end of your steps. So you never just do a dab by itself, you do something into a dab, yeah?
See?
You get that?
I get,
you get that? It's like you order a pizza, you go, can I get a pizza? And he goes, yeah. And you go, nice. Dab.
Oh.
You know, you need a cab, you hail a cab, it comes up, you're like, nice.
Dab.
Woo! You feel me? That's how you do the dab. So let's take one step to the left, one step to the right.
Now
hit me with it.
Dab.
Oh, I like that.
Oh, one more time to the left.
Uh-huh.
To the right.
Okay.
Hit me with it.
Dab.
Hey, can we get some groove on that?
Let's get some groove.
Yes. Down, down,
okay.
Down, down.
I'm with you.
To the side and then back, and then hit me with the dab. Ready? Okay. Five, six, seven. Let's go. Step and step and
step.
Hey, one more time. Step. And step
hey.
And step. Hey, one more time.
Step.
Hey,
what's up?
That's how we do it.
That's how we
can I get some music so we can dab this out?
Right?
Now, the thing about the dab is, like I said, you can do whatever you want. So you don't have to do the two steps. You can do three steps, four steps, whatever you want to do. Hit it with the dab. So this is two steps for now.
All right.
Six, seven, and
go.
Step.
All right.
And step.
Step.
Hey, hey, let's go.
Step.
Hey, mix it up. Go. Oh, hey, hey,
step.
What? Hey, one more time. Hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey,
what? One more game.
Now bring it back.
And that's how we do the dab. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I hope you guys had fun with that. Come back and enjoy it with Blazer Fresh. Fresh dab.
Consonant swag.
Woo! Yeah.
Nerdy by nature.
Let's do it.
Two consonants were swagging down the street, dressed to the nines and rocking to the beat.
One said to the other, yo, will you be my friend?
And that was the start of a consonant blend. Yeah,
blend them up, woo! All right, here we go. B-N-M-X, boo.
Like in blender and bless.
P-N-M-X,
boo. Like in proud and press.
S-N-M-X,
boo. Like in snack and snap.
S-N-M-X, boo.
Like in slip, slick, and slap.
P-N-M-X, boo.
Like in plastic and play.
G-N-R-M-X, girl.
Like in green grass and gray.
C-N-M-X, boo.
Like in clap and clip.
F-N-M-X,
boo. Like in flap, flop, and flip.
Whoa, bro, I'm flipping out.
Two consonants were texting one day.
They were all like LOL and OMJ.
One said to the other, hey, will you be my friend?
And that was the start of a consonant blend. And OMJ, like, I can't even.
S&T mixed.
Like in stupendous and stink.
D-N-R
McDirt. Like in dragon and drink.
F-N-R McFurt.
Like in frog and frame.
B-N-R McBurt.
Like in brick, break, and brain.
S&K McSk.
Like in skinny and skills.
T-N-R McTurt.
Like in tricky and trills.
T-N-H McS.
Like in them, there, and they.
S-N-H McS.
Like in shake and shade.
No throwing shade, though.
Another diagram. Two consonants were chilling in a boat.
The boat tipped over and they both started to float.
Overboard.
One said to the other, will you be my friend? And that was the start of a consonant blend.
And a trigraph.
Blend them up.
Blend them up, blend them up, blend them up.
S&P mix.
Like in spit and spot.
SQU mix. Squ-
like in squad and squat.
S&W mix. Squ-
like in swag and sweet.
T&W mix. Squ-
like in twig and tweet.
S&C mix. Squ-
like in scoot and scar.
S&M mix. Squ-
like in smooth and smart.
G&L mix. Glue.
Like in glow stick and glue.
C&R mix. Cur-
like crazy with my crew. Nerdy by nature. Two consonants were swagging down the street,
dressed to the nines and rocking to the beat.
All right. One said to the other, hey, will you be my friend?
And that was the start
of a consonant blend. Smooth.
Dope.
You know, for whatever reason, I'm in a mood for like a smoothie.
Is that a consonant blend?
Meow.
Moo.
Moo.
You ready to have some fun?
Yeah.
Woo. Come on.
Patterns in the air, patterns everywhere. Patterns made of shapes, patterns made of grapes.
Yeah.
Patterns on the cheetah, patterns on my feeder. Patterns in the nap, patterns in this rap.
Oh.
That's right.
Make a pattern, let's make a pattern. All right,
cool.
Make a pattern, let's make a pattern. Okay, here's one. Triangle, circle, triangle. 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 Triangle, circle, triangle.
Come on.
You know what I'm saying?
Make a pattern. Make a pattern. Let's make a pattern. All right. Make a pattern. Make a pattern. Let's make a pattern. Okay, here's one.
Meow.
Moo, moo.
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 Meow.
Moo, moo. Make a pattern, let's make a pattern. Alright. Make a pattern, make a pattern, let's make a pattern. Okay,
here's one.
Loud, loud,
quiet, quiet.
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 Pattern.
Patterns when I walk, patterns when I talk, patterns in my brain, patterns down the drain, patterns on my nail, patterns on the snail, patterns on the walls going straight into my eyeball.
Labs and zigzags, stripes and spots, spirals, tiles, tater tots. Everywhere I look, these patterns emerge, and then I start to get this funny urge to make a pattern, make a pattern, let's make a pattern. Alright, make a pattern. Make a pattern, let's make a pattern. Okay, last one. Baby, kid, grown up, old man. 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 Baby, kid, grown up, old man.
Patterns in the air, patterns everywhere. Patterns made of shapes, patterns made of grapes. Patterns on a cheetah, patterns on my feeder. Patterns in the nap, patterns in his rag.
One more time.
Come on. Yeah. Make a pattern, make a pattern. Let's make a pattern, all right. Make a pattern, let's make a pattern.
I'm like totally obsessed with patterns.
Oh yeah, I really love patterns, you know, everywhere I go.
Anywhere you look, you can see a pattern and point it right out. Just gotta be paying attention.
Think like a scientist.
Ouch!
That blazer is very fresh.
Let me get my lab coat on. Okay, let's rap now.
Think like a scientist, think like a scientist. Yeah. Process in your brain.
Let's get everybody trying
to think like a scientist, think like a scientist.
Yeah.
Rule that lab
like a fierce science lion.
Observe, would
ask a question,
hypothesize,
propose an answer,
experiment,
test the question,
analyze.
Bam, look at the results.
Report.
There it is. Tell them what you learned.
Bring that lab heat, y'all.
It's Bunsen burned.
Wait, isn't that the scientific method?
Yeah, that's just another way of saying it.
Got it.
To observe, you ask a question and then start to theorize. Make an educated guess about the question in order to hypothesize. When you experiment, test the question, then analyze or study what happened. Finally, you can report the results, share it in writing, and then start
let's
rap now.
Think like a scientist, think like a scientist. Put the process in your brain.
Let's
get everybody trying
try.
Think like a scientist, think like a scientist.
Yeah.
Rule that lab like a fierce science lioness.
All right, here's my experiment. What can I use to stop an egg from breaking when it's dropped?
I don't know.
Well,
observe. What's the question?
Could bread protect an egg if I drop
Hypothesize. Make an educated guess.
I bet three slices would nicely stop
Experiment.
It.
Experiment. Try it out.
I had to drop a lot of eggs.
Analyze.
I can keep the egg safe with five slices of bread.
Report. Share the data. Don't keep it in your head.
Graphs, pictures, and writing earn you real scientist cred.
I'm a think scientist.
Like
a scientist.
Think like a scientist. Put the process in your brain.
Let's get everybody trying this.
Think like a scientist. Think like a scientist. Rule that lab.
Think.
Like a fierce
keep
science
lab.
Observe.
Ask a question.
Hypothesize.
Propose an answer.
Experiment.
Test the question.
Analyze.
Bam. Look at the result.
Report.
There it is. Tell them what you learned.
Yeah. Bring that lab heat, y'all.
It's burn.
Think like a scientist. Think like a scientist.
Yeah.
Process in your brain.
Let's
get everybody trying this. Think like a scientist. Think like a scientist. Rule that lab like a fierce science lioness.
Yeah.
Think like a scientist. Think like a scientist. Put the process in your brain.
Let's get everybody trying this.
Think like a scientist. Think like a scientist. Rule that lab like a fierce science lioness.
Rule that lab.
Are you going to eat that?
Really just five raw eggs cracked on a loaf of bread.
I could put it in the microwave.
That's really gross, bro.
Beep boop.
Clap it out.
Syllables, such as syllables, they're what you get. When you take a word apart, we'd be miserable without syllables. They're what you get. When you take a word apart, count, count, count some syllables. Clap it out,
yeah.
Clap it out. This is how we rock with syllables. Clap it out, clap it out. Mice, mice. Bake, bake. Cheese, cheese. Cakes, cakes.
Put it all together now.
Mice, bake, cheese, cakes.
One more time.
Mice, bake, cheese, cakes.
I guess a mouse would bake a cheesecake, right?
Syllables, such as syllables, they're what you get. When you take a word apart, we'd be miserable without syllables. They're what you get. When you take a word apart, count, count, count some syllables. Clap it out, clap it out. This is how we rock with syllables. Clap it out, clap it out.
Two syllables, let's do it.
Awesome, awesome. Hamster, hamster. Birthday, birthday. Party, party.
Put it all together now.
Awesome hamster birthday party.
One more time.
Awesome hamster birthday party. be miserable without syllables. They're what you get when you take a word apart.
Come on.
Count, count, count some syllables. Clap it out, clap it out. This is how we rock with syllables. Clap it out, clap it out.
Three syllables, work it out.
Woo. Chimpanzee, chimpanzee. Volunteers, volunteers. Inspecting, inspecting. Chandeliers, chandeliers.
Put it all together now.
Chimpanzee, volunteers. Inspecting, chandeliers.
One more time.
Chimpanzee, volunteers. Inspecting, chandeliers.
I can see everything in here now.
Syllables, just the syllables, they're what you get when you take a word apart. We be miserable without syllables. They're what you get when you take a word apart. Count, count, count some syllables. Clap it out, clap it out. This is how we rock with syllables. Clap it out, clap it out.
Four syllables get complex.
Invisible,
invisible.
Alligators,
alligators.
Appreciate,
appreciate.
Calculators,
calculators. Woo. Put it all together now.
Invisible, alligators. Appreciate, calculators.
One more time.
Invisible, alligators. Appreciate, calculators.
Yo, who knew that could count?
Syllables, just the syllables, they're what you get when you take a word apart. We be miserable without syllables. They're what you get when you take a word apart. Count, count, count some syllables. Clap it out, clap it out. This is how we rock with syllables. Clap it out, clap it out.
Five syllables, blow it up.
Vegetarian, vegetarian. Hippopotamus, hippopotamus. Evaluating, evaluating. Potato salad, potato salad.
Put it all together now.
Vegetarian, hippopotamus. Evaluating, potato salad.
One more time.
Vegetarian, hippopotamus. Evaluating, potato salad.
My evaluation of this potato salad is really great.
Syllables, just the syllables. They're what you get when you take a word apart. We be miserable without syllables. They're what you get when you take a word apart. Count, count, count some syllables, clap it out, clap it out. This is how we rock with syllables, clap it out, clap it out.
Syllables.
Yeah, my mom's potato salad's better than your mom's.
Not really, but we'll see.
Don't read like a robot.
Let me tell you a little story, folks. So I was chilling in class, minding my biz, when my teacher, she calls on me.
Uh-oh.
She says,
it's your turn to read aloud.
Then like an icy Popeye freeze.
Brr.
When I open my mouth to speak the words, my tongue is in a knot. Do I read with expression? Not even close. I sound like a robot.
Did you know that tigers have striped skin, not just striped fur?
And my teacher said,
flip a switch and read it like this!
Did you know that tigers have striped skin, not just striped fur?
Who knew?
Did you know that tigers have striped skin, not just striped fur?
Got it.
You gotta read with expression.
Okay.
Yes, read with expression.
I got
it. Come on and read with expression.
I'ma do it. Come on. Next day, I was lounging in my room, and my mom knocked right on my door.
Knock, knock.
She said, you got a letter from Gramps. He's with Gramps in El Salvador.
Oh, really?
I went to read the letter to myself, but my mom opened up her lips. She said, why not read the letter out loud? I want to hear about their trip.
Aw, man. Hello, Sonny. We're having a blast. Grandma and I went skydiving.
And my mom said,
flip a switch and read it like this.
Hello, Sonny, we're having a blast. Grandma and I went skydiving.
Hello, Sonny, we're having a blast. Grandma and I went skydiving.
You gotta read with expression. Yes, read with expression.
I'ma do it.
Come on and read with expression.
At school the next day, I tried out for the play, and I really wanted the main part.
Really, really?
I practiced the lines over and over again. I was nervous, oh man, my heart.
Bump, bump.
When it was my turn on stage to read for the role, all the blood rushed to my head.
Whoa.
My tongue twisted up and knees started to shake. You couldn't hear a word I said.
True that. I'm sitting on attack. I'm sitting on attack. I'll help. I'm sitting on attack.
Oi.
And my director said,
flip a switch and read it like this.
I'm sitting on attack. I'm sitting on attack. I'll help. I'm sitting on attack.
I'ma try it. I'm sitting on attack. I'm sitting on attack. I'll help. I'm sitting on attack.
Ouch.
You gotta read with expression. Yes, read with expression. Come on and read with expression.
Don't read like a robot.
Now when I read anything out loud, I do it with passion and flair.
He does.
No more mumbly words and silly murmurs. I'm chill, not all crazy and scared.
He's chill.
I used to read like a robot.
All my words sound exactly the same.
That's true. But now I read with expression. Yo, that's my claim to fame.
Go on,
cause I read with expression. Oh yes, I read with expression. I want to read with expression.
I do.
Gotta read with expression.
Yep.
Yes, read with expression.
I do.
Come on, read with expression.
Hey, I learned.
Anybody want a peanut?
I'll take it.
Hullabaloo!
Tricky, but I know you got the freshest brain.
I do. Hear like H-E-A-R means to perceive a sound.
A sound. I can't hear a single thing but this basset hound.
Hear like H-E-R-E means in this place.
Like I stand here and you stand there so you don't drool in my face.
Ew. You're like Y-O-U-R means it belongs to you.
It's mine. Your breath is kind of funky, dog. Want some gum to chew?
Hey, you. You're like U apostrophe R-E is a contraction of U and R.
You're not just a smelly basset hound, you're also a pogo star.
Yo, that was great.
Yo, you're about to get your mind blown, cause I'm about to rap about the homophone. Quick, get up out of your pajama show. We're about to get woke to the homophone.
Come on. Homophones are different meaning words that sound exactly the same.
Precisely.
Why is the English language so insane?
That's crazy. It's like I-T-S with no apostrophe means belonging to a thing.
Like, quick, give that baby robot its robot teething ring.
It's like it apostrophe S is a contraction of it and is or has.
Like that baby robot only goes to sleep if it's listening to jazz.
Why, like B-Y identifies who did something.
That's right.
Like this entire song was written by some baby robots that sing.
Bye, like B-Y-E is a way to say farewell.
Goodbye.
Like bye, baby robot. robot. See you later. Watch out for that stairwell.
Ah, yay.
You're right there?
They're like T-H-E-I-R means it belongs to them. They're like T-H-E-R-E means it is in that place. They're like they apostrophe R-E is a contraction of they and R.
Their UFOs are over there and they're all playing space guitar.
Two like T-O expresses motion in a direction.
A direction.
Two like T-W-O is referring to the number.
To the number.
Two spelled T-O-O means to an excessively high degree.
That's different. I'm going to the vet with my two friends, cause Buster Chilla has too many fleas.
Too many fleas.
So you're about to get your mind blown, cause I'm about to rap about the homophones. Quick, get that llama a blueberry stone, cause he dropped mad info on the homophone.
Homophones are different meaning words that sound exactly the same.
Exactly.
Now your homophonous knowledge will get some critical acclaim.
Hey, homophonous.
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 Ma. Bye.